You're in the land of Lincoln. You're leading man Lincoln.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, and I know you find politics fascinating. What was it about this period that you wanted to show?
It wasn't so much the period, because that's when you learn how to go into the story of something. What fascinated me was the story connected with everybody. The story that nobody knew. That's what fascinated me. And I love Chicago.
Oh, I know you do. I mean, you've got an Oscar working here many years ago. And, you know, you're such a fearless director when you take on projects. And this movie, I mean, really being historically accurate with a film company like this, this is important, isn't it?
Well, it's important for two reasons. First of all, authenticity is essential, particularly when you're covering an American history. Second, one of the gifts of American film is in their first century. You want to make films about American history. So it all came together nicely. It's really an independent film, which is kind of ironic.
Now tomorrow you're going to be at the Cathedral of Baseball. Do you feel that way about Wrigley?
I do. I think the two greatest stadiums in America are Fenway Park and Wrigley Field. We tried to film part of the natural film, but we couldn't because they didn't have night at all. I love Wrigley Field. I consider Wrigley Field synonymous with Chicago.
And when you get out on that pitcher's mound, does it take you back to your college days?
You don't want to go to my college days. I got kicked out of school.
Thank you.
The baseball goes back to high school with Ben Drysdale. Talk a little bit about your feelings about baseball and the game and what it means to you.
Well, baseball was my sport since I was 7 years old. John Drysdale was a classmate of my high school. I always loved baseball. It was bred to the bone because my family. But because I feel that there's something mythological about baseball, that's why I believe in that.
You've met many presidents. You've done many different things. Will you be nervous tomorrow before you throw out that first?
I was fine until I realized everybody around me.
Thank you so much.